But after a restless night with bruised knee, all I can do is sit, try to stop the mosquitos drinking my Western blood, drink coffee and smoke, talk to the kids, watch boats arrive as the tide floods, listen to the waves and try to be rid of the memories and worries in my mind to kittens whose lives hang by a whisker thread, playing and fighting without a care to blind their vision of perfection inside their heads. This place is derelict, everything broken and torn.